start the program.
Oh yeah, we have your permission now?
Yes.
Cool.
Sorry, just to be clear, you
missing
said
content.
Not all players right? have the content installed.
What? I thought this was a Halo what? 3 map. What?
We need to install. Okay. All right. No. Hold right. on. Hold on. Hold
I'll
on.
Install Halo Reach.
File share.
Apparently.
Select.
Why don't you have Halo Reach installed?
Because we weren't playing it for a while.
We literally had a whole conversation about how 3 and Reach are the ones you really want installed for multiplayer.
Well, okay.
That's where all
Excuse
the mods and shit are. We keep talking about it.
I thought all the mods were on Halo 3.
No. Most
what?
Of them
posted,
are in it. Halo 2, Halo 2, Halo 3, Reach, and 4.
Every single,
nothing for Halo 1.
Every single time. Why is this a modular install? I hate it. I hate this game.
I hate this so much.
It has to be that way, Keith.
You did it on
otherwise...
purpose. Don't fucking... You don't get to complain. You opted
I didn't
into
do anything on purpose.
You opted
Have
into
I ever
a partial
done
install.
On purpose?
You keep installing, yes. You keep uninstalling parts of the game and just waiting for it to bite us in the ass.
It's just on top of all the shit where you have to like manually find somebody else's profile in order to download a thing, you also have to get both the mode and the map separately from two separate lists. Because you have to launch both the map and the mode together in order to play the custom mode. And there's no way to pack them together for some reason, like they didn't figure that out. Like the idea that there could be a single map mode and maybe they should just be one executable. So I'm scrolling through all these things because I downloaded a thing that said to be played with Tornado Arena. So I just kept scrolling and scrolling for looking for this Tornado Arena. And I just didn't notice it apparently when I went through all 150 of them.
It sounds like this entire game was put together by Yandere Dev.
It's like it doesn't want
like
you to play it. It's incredible.
After 40 minutes of setup, Effie left the exact moment that the match started.
Is that really what happened just now?
Yes.
What
is all
match?
Of our gaming cursed, Bird?
It's okay. We could be playing Resident
also,
Evil
Also, none
instead.
Of us know how the game works. Because it doesn't come with description.
Well...
It's been like an hour. I can't
right,
believe how hard
I
this is.
Go. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta go again. I'll be right back.
I will go to bed.
Wow. Not like play a different game. Just straight.
No,
go to
I
bed.
Will just go to bed.
Done.
Keith, the cats aren't going to take care of themselves.
That's done with. That's all taken care of.
Oh.
And most cats.
Are they happy?
I finished my last day of visiting the cats, and I paid for it, as you know.
Were they happy?
Because fucking Effie and Bird were keeping me company on the phone while I was being punished
oh, yeah.
for my good deeds.
Oh god, no.
Okay.
Nice. Alright, okay. Hey,
oh
hi.
Shit. Oh. you had a fucking ace up that sleeve.
So we're playing
okay.
Ro-Sham-Bo, which is apparently...
Right, hold on, it fucked with my controls. All of my controls are wrong
right
now.
Now I've got to win alone.
What is going on?
Why are all of your guys' controls fucked up?
Keybinds.
Because
what
it don't...
Fuck?
Binded
fuck.
For it changes by the game.
Melee, this. No, I said this.
Oh,
thank
fuck.
You.
I'm so fucked.
Throw grenade.
So fucked. So fucked. So fucked. So fucked. Yeah! Suicide, you fool. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Okay.
Hey! Okay, I can win this. I can win this. Anyway, we're playing Ro-Sham-Bo, which is apparently a popular Halo map where you just spawn in a hallway with randomized weapons, but we all discovered it for the first time today.
Yeah.
We are out of touch.
Signs.
We spent the last hour signs. Just trying to figure out how to even use Forge on a PC, which is a thousand times harder than it should be. Hello.
What insane person thought it would be a good idea to put melee on Q? That's what I want to know.
That's what
it's
I mapped it
to. It's pretty close to WASD.
Yeah, Q is pretty alright. That's what I haven't mapped as. Oh, I just shot you. I just killed Effie. I'm so sorry.
No, they got me. Yeah, I don't think you
no
got
friendly
me.
Fire.
Oh, right, you're right. I already tested. You're right.
Dear,
I tested friendly
Mr.
fire
Halo.
Earlier.
Dear Mr.
You were
Halo,
red.
Please give me a good game, a good weapon.
I popped out for the ambush, right. So I was shooting you in the back.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Halo.
Why doesn't the bottom corner show our scores?
Oh, that's a fuel rod cannon.
Whoa, fuck me! It hit the wall.
Did you kill yourselves?
Oh no, that was just a fuel rod cannon. Oh, okay.
I wouldn't get too aggro there. Did you kill your friend?
I saw a monster on the ground, so...
No.
Yep.
No.
Ooh. Ooh.
I was like, maybe I could just punch him.
I mean, you could have, yeah.
You could have, but you suck too much.
Hey, punching, I'm winning.
I know.
I have five of the existing eight
just
kills.
Just because you're winning doesn't mean you don't suck ass.
Bird, you have a suicide.
No!
Bird, you have a negative score.
The assault rifle? Fuck that. What am I supposed to do about this?
There we go.
God, it's giving me one good weapon, which I hit a fucking wall with, apparently. I didn't know how that happened.
This is
it's
like
so weird.
RNG
blew myself
hates
up.
You.
This is like 2v2 no, mystery
oh
heroes.
My fucking god.
Yeah.
A pistol. All right. First strike. Well.
Every time.
Magnum versus rocket launcher. What a winning combo. Really feel set up for success with that one.
Yep. Wow. Slayer. How long until it's over?
Another 5 minutes and 49 seconds.
Needler. God damn it.
But I am winning.
I mean,
I am winning with my skill. Ooh. Fucking plasma grenade rifle. Shit.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I guess.
Bird, no, don't get a kill!
I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Of course I am.
I'm like, please don't get a kill, Bird. Never.
Wow. Needler versus gravity hammer, and the Needler runs out of ammo.
It's because you were firing at nothing.
Winning
earlier.
Goddamn combos. Oh, thank you. This can work.
Okay.
Uh oh.
Nope.
That's
up.
Not good. That's not good feedback. First strike. Where is he? Oh shit! Oh shit! apparently plasma shots bounce. I don't know
if
you're on
cannon
shots.
If you get close enough
bounce.
To the wall, it will bounce before it forms. Oh.
Yeah, there's no reason to. It was either like wait there to die or run to you and die.
Once the secret is blown.
Yeah, really. There's no, well, yeah, there's like you can
no
literally stand at the opposite end of the map and kill me. Like, what am I gonna do?
I can work with this, but.
Same problem. Close range weapon. No one had any reason to come to me. Is there like a non-hallway
Halo
version of this?
Hello, Dr. Halo. Yeah, it's called Fiesta.
Oh, cool. It's a sword.
Fiesta's a vanilla,
God,
vanilla
damn
mode.
Damn it.
Well, why aren't we playing that? It sounds better.
Yeah,
I don't know. You guys had. We all pooled our minds together to try to play Forge maps, and this is apparently where we're starting.
I'm starting to feel like I didn't miss out much on not playing Forge maps.
Maybe we'll get amazing community suggestions, which will also require them to tell us their profile, because that's the only way to get the modes. Because we have to, like, go to their profile and download the mode manually.
It's over.
Oh, right, wow.
That was,
how was that?
That
it?
Wasn't very interesting.
This looks like we're actually
yeah, you guys kept
fun
talking
for the
about,
first time
You guys
tonight.
Kept talking about Jenga before. What is this? What?
It says it at the bottom. Your objective is simple. Knock over the tower. Humans stay on top. So some people
Don't
are zombies,
fall.
Some people are humans.
And you could probably shoot down at the zombies.
I would hope so. Otherwise, there's not much to do.
Infection. Oh, see, this looks like a
what?
Thing. Oh, thank God.
You knock down the vehicles to try and knock the guy off the top. Or knock the opposing team off. And you can what? Kill the opposing players to try and not get... Oh, okay. It's a 3v1.
Can we not kill him?
We can try.
He's just like kind of invisible, but... Ooh. Do you take damage?
Yeah.
Wait, so he's sending the fucking vehicles at us.
Oh boy.
Oh. That,
I don't know how much- Ooh. I don't know if there's much we can actually do.
Okay.
Oh.
Am I not allowed to-
Yeah, I think the pistol for us is just cosmetic, right?
No. You can't actually kill the guy who's launching stuff at us.
Oh.
It's just he's cloaked. That's why it's difficult.
Oh, these dice are really, piling.
Keith, do you fall off?
No, I'm still on top. I haven't moved.
Oh. I just haven't heard you say anything for a little while.
I don't know.
Those hogs seem pretty effective.
He fell in.
Okay. This is odd. How do I return? There we go.
Is it a window?
The hard part is like,
I think there's a window facing us.
Heads up.
Some of these
here comes our
death.
Oh boy.
Ah. It's unpleasant. What the fuck?
No.
Splatter. Okay. Whoa.
I think the tower's getting started up so the vehicles are in danger. Oh, a sun just came. Oh no.
What is that?
That's our death.
I don't know what just happened, but I think he just got hit by the angry sun from Mario.
I think the game just decided the match was over.
That's possible.
Infection. Why did that happen?
It was the infected.
Oh, it's Birdcatcher Games.
Kill him. Kill him to death.
It's really hard to kill.
It doesn't feel possible. Like, I know they made the pistol weak, but not this week, right?
Oh god.
Why won't it go forward? What am I doing?
Yeah,
wrong?
I don't- the Jeeps are really shitty, or the little Humvee things. I don't know why they're- it's because they're not flipped, so you have to literally get on it and drive it off.
Oh, that makes sense. I'm not doing that.
What, did you just throw one of the giant thing? Oh boy. What?
I can't, these Jeeps are ass.
What?
Yeah, you can jump, you remember you can change floors too. Oh god. Yep.
Yeah, I was like, what? I thought he was with the ATVs, and then a warthog came at us. Uh-oh.
Let me up. Oh, God!
Oh, that's coming right towards you. Uh-oh. Oh, you in trouble now.
Well.
You in trouble now.
What the fuck?
you know you have a grav hammer, right, Bert?
Oh.
I don't think that Andrew knew he had that either.
No, I did not.
How did you know that?
Because I'm spectating you right now.
Why are you sniping my stream?
Because of the fact that
because you could see it on his back.
Wait. This is. Oh, what the fuck? Is that a forklift?
Yes.
Oh,
oh,
God.
Oh, watch it.
Nope. Oh, that's.
Oh
it.
Man, there it is.
Whee! Coming right for you, bitch.
Sometimes they'll just
got killed by your own.
They'll just fall on their own. Fall on their own.
Yeah, I think I got splattered by my own stuff. That was pretty fun.
I guess that explains how we're supposed to be taking out the
ATVs.
This
is why Jenga is one of the best maps, honestly.
This is fun.
It's so fun to play.
Oh, look, it's me again. That's great news for me.
Why?
It should have a little bit more variety there.
Yes, we should.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, careful. We can't kill each other.
I just saw that flip. Oh,
lots
Jesus.
Of dice.
Oh,
lots of dice. Hi. Lots of dice.
What the fuck?
This got a little more aggressive.
This is fun.
How the fuck do you survive the sun coming in?
It never came in again.
I don't think our bird's attempt lasted as long. Like, is it a kill timer? Are we supposed to be able to kill him in X amount of time? Because that seems impossible.
I haven't noticed my shields even getting damaged by any shots.
Yeah,
shot.
Our guns you might not feel be able like to, then. A prank.
No, I don't think they actually do anything.
Okay, that was a forklift that just went flying next to us.
The forklifts are deadly, man.
So are the warthogs.
Nah.
Oh.
Wow, that is taking out the structure of this building.
Okay.
Oh god, your air control
is... I don't know if there's
is...
any strategy for the, For the infected.
Air control is minimal.
Oh.
Uh oh.
I'm safe. I am hiding in my little hidey corner.
What could go wrong?
How are you doing?
What the fuck? All my stuff is stuck there, not taking down your stuff.
Yeah, take the teleporter. There's a teleporter right there in the very far back.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
But like all the vehicles are like just stuck on your Jenga tower.
Hey, Keith, get down here. Keith, come down here.
Oh.
Keith, look down.
Hey. I don't like it. I don't like it. No.
Keith, come here.
No. I don't like it.
Come here.
Are you coming to my spot?
come to my hiding hole.
Oh god, the dice! Oh god.
The dice are the best. Oh,
okay. Kill ball.
Why is the sun trying to kill you?
Kill ball.
Know, but it didn't,
kill ball.
It didn't
kill ball!
It.
Kill ball strong!
Fuck. Oh, I'm glad that I have the sun on my side.
Sure that one!
Oh,
that kill ball is exactly why I didn't want to be down there. How do you survive that?
And then
I don't want to not be the zombie.
I mean, you can always jump off if you're the zombie again.
How do you survive that?
No. I mean, what I'm saying is I only want to play as the zombie.
Oh. Because it's the one where you get to do something.
I'm the...
What the...
Come on!
I'm just jumping. Bye.
Something's wrong here.
Coward.
It should be like this.
What if I'm the zombie again? Then what are you gonna do?
Then we spend half an hour setting up a new mode.
Infection.
Aww.
Oh, wait, why am I the zombie?
It's Andrew. It's never been me or
yeah,
or
what
Effie.
The fuck? Is there a way I can, like, force it?
We can just jump off.
Okay, we'll just jump off.
Whoop. We... Hey, you know what? I'm getting a lot of last man standing trophies out of this, so.
You shouldn't be allowed to get any trophies out of
I know,
like any achievements
games
or anything.
You really shouldn't be able to.
They don't count.
I don't know if achievements do, but
do they ever count for anything?
I wonder if I'll be the zombie again.
Hey.
I don't know if they ever count for anything. Oh, I am sinking into the floor. The green board is not securely placed. Maybe we just
blow up the vehicles? That's what I was thinking, yeah.
Yeah.
Nope, this is not working.
Yeah, our guns are too garbage.
Can you deflect the vehicles by shooting at them or something?
I really don't feel like we have much agency.
Oh god, the dice.
I don't think the Spartans have any real agency, except for their attempts to stay on whenever it starts crumbling.
Yeah, I think that's basically it. Oh no, I don't want to go down there.
Oh god.
This is such a weird mode.
Yeah.
At least it's interesting.
At least it works.
Oh,
what? That's going away.
That one went above us. It's kind of a tech demo.
Yeah,
it's like when
we're
playing the Overwatch ideas, and like Brian was pointing out, like, it's like, this is cute. It doesn't have gameplay necessarily, but it's a cute idea.
That one did a lot.
What was that? I didn't even notice
that. Was a truck of some sort? Yeah.
I didn't even notice the truck. Oh, that's an amazing one.
Yeah, where'd that come from? I've never seen that vehicle before.
Top level.
It's been there the whole time?
It randomly spawns. So
it's like a super rare spawn vehicle.
Gotcha.
Because nobody sent that at us before. The thing was a fucking brick.
Oh no.
Holy shit.
It was like a brick into a house of cards.
Oh, the fucking devil.
Oh, the sun's here.
Why does he need
here
help?
Here comes the sun.
I don't know why it sends that out.
Why? Killed by the
guardians.
It
feels like cheating.
Yeah, no, the death ball's kind of lame.
Because it's not necessary.
It feels like it just makes people, when there's 1 minute left, it just wins the map for you.
I know.
And
there's
someone
still alive over there?
Yeah,
apparently.
I'm holding on.
The death ball has only consumed 90% of the landmass. Here comes the truck.
Oh god, really?
Yep. Here it comes.
Maybe it'll miss.
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, that wasn't a miss.
Okay. This death ball is alarming.
Just crouching back here. From Effie's perspective, you're invisible. Seconds
remaining. Oh gosh.
God.
Wow. Andrew's gonna win.
Oh god.
Lead. Aww.
You've never actually played Halo. This isn't normally what it's like.
It's Jenga.
Halo is in a weird custom Jenga. Rabbit. Just saying.
Oh, is it whoever wins turns into the next zombie?
No.
Is it?
Well, technically Bird won all of the rounds he was zombie.
Oh,
well, no, because you turned, because you went, or you became a zombie after.
Hmm.
Isn't that when we all suicided, though?
Like, yeah. you didn't just win that map, did you? Didn't you die?
No, I survived the
he
whole
won.
Time.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Okay, are we gonna throw ourselves into the water again? Because Keith,
I guess
hasn't
so.
Been, Keith hasn't been the zombie yet.
Do it.
Last man standing.
Weird, distorted, like, moaning death sound.
New last zombie. Man standing.
Infection. I wish I told you before the damn round started who was.
Hey, it worked.
Hey.
Here comes my shit. It's all my shit.
Okay. Those really felt like they had a lot of, like, gravity applied to them. A lot more than usual.
To be honest,
just
like,
had a weird curve.
Physics object that is dice is like such a tech demo-y thing.
Yeah.
Well, bye, Revan.
Wow, that's. Woo.
It's funny to me because those were always the hilariously overweight, like, nightmare bricks from the campaign, and you just make them topple.
Oh.
Keith has a truck.
I do have a truck. One hit, one go.
Oh, truck comes.
Oh.
Oh!
That basically did nothing.
No, look at how much our shit on the right is shitted up. It did not do nothing.
Oh fuck.
Ooh.
Hey.
That was a little close. Okay.
The forklifts are, forklifts are fun.
How's it going, guys?
Oh fuck. Damn it. I wasn't paying attention.
Andrew is the standing. Last man standing. Oh, it gives you a skull.
Yeah, so you can see him. Because this is technically infection, so...
Yeah.
You don't want somebody turtling.
This is why I suggest you play Jenga. I love this game mode.
The dice. Oh!
Why does Andrew always win? Everyone needs to step up.
I'm good at platforming.
How do I get to the bottom?
Oh, fuck. You can,
No.
You can do that, but...
You can jump back. You can jump back onto it. You have a really high jump from there.
I did it. Can't wait for the sun to devour me. Here it comes.
Oh, my God. Why does it give him... The infected doesn't need help. I don't know why it's giving him a fucking death ball.
I don't like the sun. I don't like it.
I know, we're all neats.
What?
It blows things up as
neat.
They're approaching me and it freaks me out. Ah!
Oh! Oh, he's gone.
Oh, no, he's not.
He's not dead.
Keith, you have a truck.
The back wall. Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
There we go.
Hey, game over.
The shotgun blast. Just in time. I was getting too good at launching them on my first swing, and then they'd go flying off the map and not do anything.
I hope this is fucking fun as shit.
It better be.
I hope Indiana Jones himself jumps out of the screen to give me a hand job.
That seems canonical.
Definitely canonical.
I remember that in Indiana Jones, Kingdom of the Crystal.
This is the ultimate orgy.
Oh, yeah.
Ultimate destiny.
Indiana Jones took him out with his whip and whatever the lyrics are surrounding that part. But it was his dick because it's the porn parody. Indiana Jones, are we running from a boulder?
Indiana Bones.
It just occurred to me, are we running from a boulder?
Go.
We're running from a boulder.
Oh God, we're running from a boulder.
Somebody wasn't playing.
What the fuck? It got me.
Wow. It's fast.
Run, Indy.
But I was running.
But were you running faster?
Well, now the screen
apparently
is black.
Apparently not. Slayer. All right, here we go. Okay,
sprinting.
Okay.
It's a lot of panting.
Oh.
What?
Huh? Okay, this is fun, but it's a confusing fun.
the game audio. This isn't exactly Super Meat Boy reset times.
It's like a dog.
Seriously, how much do they have to pay people just to make panting sounds all day?
I'll do it for free.
Not enough.
I think our mistake was being on top. Oh, there's mines!
Yes. Oh, God.
I mean, have you ever heard, like, Gage from
I'm jumping him. I don't give a shit. Go, 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 go.
And, like, other characters.
Oh, no, that's... Oh, God!
Oh, God, I think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
Have you ever listened to some of the female characters in Borderlands? Like, their sprinting sounds? Oh, God, they sound like they're having
a... Oh, God, I can keep running? What the fuck?
There's still more.
Orgasm.
Do I go through this or is it bad? Oh, it's bad.
Oh, we go through this?
Uh-oh. Oh, how do I... Oh, do I go this way?
Oh, no!
Oh, shit!
You gotta turn around? That's not
apparently.
Fair.
Oh, there's more! There's more! There's like several more!
I thought I was going the right way.
This is fun. This is fun.
There's like several more!
Oh, I'm sorry if we just shattered anybody's eardrums.
So which Jones state am I? Indiana, Iowa, Illinois? I like to think that I'm Delaware Jones.
Delaware Jones.
Delaware Jones. Credit card companies are incorporated here.
How fast is the actual ball?
Are you gonna look?
No, that's why I'm asking. I want someone else to look.
These are little spring textures, they're dangerous.
I don't like it.
Someone's very behind.
I feel bad and it's behind me. I don't like it.
Okay, so we gotta run over here to trigger
wait for the
it,
ball.
And then...
Yeah. No, the ball comes through. Ooh. Yep.
There it comes.
Oh, okay.
Go, go, go. Okay, this way,
to the right.
This way.
Yeah. All right, go, 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 go,
God,
go, go.
I'm floaty. Let me go, let me go. Come on, come on. Delaware Jones gonna make it.
I made it. Okay, what now? What do I do?
Oh, God.
Keep
God,
going God. Is what you gotta do.
Don't trust. Don't trust.
Don't trust, just run. Keith, where do we go? You know
look
this
at
math,
those floating platforms! How long is this level?
Oh, I don't like this.
There's
vehicles!
No.
God, vehicles!
Vehicles!
No!
Oh, you dick!
Where are you going?
Here, where are you? Come on!
Go, go, go!
No.
Oh, we probably won't supposed to leave our friends behind.
You could dance if you want to.
Damn it.
I think somebody was supposed to get in the turn of the
There's nothing attacking me, so it's kind of just a long run.
Are we supposed to go towards it?
I have no idea.
Or is it just like, it just ends, the level's over, because we made it.
I think
it.
We're supposed to go this way, because I think that's a marker saying to go here.
Oh, that makes sense.
That's the best I can think, because it's just a giant
Do
open map.
Do we die
map.
If we touch water in this game?
You die if you fall in it. Yep.
Okay.
Fuck you just me. Fucking run me over.
I just ran trying to jump past you, and then I how you do we inevitably know? Got into my pathway, so it bounced me off of
why
your
Why would
head.
You use a vehicle in that part? They're floating
I,
rocks
I wasn't
in
using
a void.
A vehicle.
This one isn't even... This one doesn't look like it can land on it. I think I'm gonna die if I touch this one.
No, that's a solid rock. You're fine.
Okay.
Now you gotta
the water doesn't
rock.
Kill you. The kill box in the
fuck,
water kills
fuck,
you.
Fuck.
That's a seizure
it
moment there.
Took away my sprint. Which I didn't realize would happen.
Alright, this is a... This will, we got some time out of this game.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's not... I was... for a second there... I thought it was over in 90 seconds at first. I was like, oh shit. That's it.
I'm gonna do that 10 minutes.
Yeah, we have a 10 minute time limit. Can't confirm that we can't just murder each other. Fuck! I hit a bouncy. I hit a bouncy! Is this what we're on?
Yes.
Oh, that's a nice, that's a good crossover I want. Hamster song, Sans.
No!
Hamster Sans.
So when he like talks, he talks in hamster sounds, but sped up?
Crazy Sans.
Dee 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 dee.
She almost got hit by that.
That's a ruse.
God, it makes it so.
Oh, there's an arrow on the wall.
You're still floating.
Yeah, there's a giant arrow on the wall.
I gotta
kick out of if you go the wrong way.
Yeah, I wasn't sure.
Oh, can't go that way.
I like the subversion where you're actually running uphill and there's a ball coming at you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's actually kind of cool.
Definitely a different take on it, for sure.
It's a platforming sequence that iterates on its ideas.
There we go, now we're doing it.
Jack!
No, yeah! I was trying to wait for you.
We can't share the vehicle.
Oh, I thought you could climb on the back of it.
No! That's why you that's got that's why hilarious. You kicked me out. Why? Are we all invincible except for the kill ball?
Yeah. Yeah, we're all invincible except for the kill ball.
Zero collision power.
Yeah. It must have increased the weight of objects.
I had nothing to offer.
Oh, he's gone.
Not that one.
Fuck me. No, come on.
Okay.
Come on.
It's a rock to your left, to your left, to your left, Keith.
Yeah, oh, I didn't sprint. Round over. Why didn't it work?
I'm still alive.
Yeah.
It seems to stop when one person's left for some reason.
What?
I guess it's just limitations of how Halo do.
This is because it's probably a last man standing. Oh, it's Slayer. I see.
Slayer.
Are we sure we're supposed to go that direction?
I don't know why we think we need to run on the rocks.
Because those rocks.
Love it when your game
those rocks
up
aren't
on
normal. There is not a weird sequence of. There's no
that explains why my game locked up on me.
There's no sequence of weird floating rocks in real this map.
Is
so that
this
means
just
they're added for this map. Yeah, but no, because it's Valhalla.
Man, I cannot catch break.
I mean, it's coagulation.
No, you can't.
Because Forge World was also the
yeah, but look at all
the
these things up here. How
yeah,
the hell do you get to those?
We're going to get to those.
That's a lot of
that's
confidence.
The thing. Like I'm saying, like that's next. Like this is clearly a sequence of platforms that goes everywhere. So eventually we're gonna have to figure out how to get across that without dying. Good luck. But yeah, stuff any kind of weird floating object you know is a custom addition to this map.
Yeah.
And that includes all those weird water rocks that are definitely not on the real map.
Are we sure we don't take the hill to the far right?
We can try, but I think it rolling that way is supposed to indicate what direction you're going in.
Maybe.
I don't know if we can even make it up here.
No, I meant the very end of the map.
Return to battlefield.
Yeah, when we get to the very end, there's a right side that you can climb up.
That's just the cave that's always there in this map.
Yeah, and isn't that can be a good thing, right?
Well, it wouldn't have an output.
Can it be a cave to progress?
They can't like create openings in the existing landscape.
I see what you mean.
So it wouldn't
though.
Really
there
go
is,
anywhere.
Like, more, there's clearly more terrain that we climb up and stuff. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah, all the rocks in that direction are new. Like that weird Pride Rock up there with the weird metal on it.
Yeah.
Like none of that is in the original Blood Gulch.
I'm gonna hop off because my game is just refusing to launch now. So I'm doing a verify integrity of game.
Oh God.
That sucks. Well, good night. Yeah.
Bye,
guys. Good night.
Hope you enjoyed
fucking
this technical difficulty stream.
Yeah, it's great, right? Alright, bye,
no!
Bye. Fuck me!
Don't die, guys.
Oh.
Survive.
Why is Sprint...
Survive, Keith.
I feel like Sprint only activates sometimes.
Survive, Keith. It's this rock. No, this rock.
Why is it that
go
one?
Go to this rock. Because
you can
that's
make it.
The one you can... Yeah, that's the one you can make it to. There you go.
Landing on this rock is quite hard, though. I slid off the bottom.
Yeah.
So what's fucking with me, I think, is that you can't hold shift, then walk to run.
Right.
You have to first start moving, then hit shift, then jump.
Yeah. Yep.
Which makes the sequence really hard to do.
It's a practice.
And then you have to crouch when you land.
Fuck! So close.
Yep.
Yeah,
platforming. I was gonna say we almost need like a fourth person to just stand still so that we can.
First person platforming has never been good.
It almost feels like we need an extra person, but the extra person would get killed by the boulder at the beginning, so we can't just have like an AFK.
No, they can get to the.
Wow.
They can get to the vehicle section and hang out.
Yeah, if they get to the vehicle section, they're okay.
That's a bummer though, because then they'd have to be playing. I mean, like we can't just have like an AFK person to make it so that we only lose when we all die.
Right.
Uh-oh.
Because they would have to play a little bit and then wait.
Yeah, they'd have to play a little bit of each match. At the point, they might as well just be playing with us instead of an extra life. I was just looking for a workaround around this thing where the match ends every time. Every time that happens. Over.
I haven't fallen on that thing yet.
Take me, Rock. But
yeah.
There it is.
Let's do this.
I think we give this one more chance.
Really?
You're not dedicated? You want to beat it?
Alright. You're not dedicated?
No.
I mean, it takes so much work to get one of these modes working that at this point I'm just like,
okay,
content.
Fair.
I'll be honest, I don't have any other modes.
Squeeze all the fun juice out of the fun cantaloupe.
I mean, we've been at this for like 2 hours, and all we've gotten so far is like the hallway game and Jenga and this. It took
All right. Ah, fuck.
And this was like with prep work, we thought. Until none of it worked.
It's right behind me, isn't it?
Fuck. Fuck.
I believe
Sebastian SB, are you still alive?
For now.
Keep running, just keep running.
Okay. Did you just see how close it is to us?
I turned around to see.
I don't like it.
It is very close. Just keep running. Just keep running.
Oh god.
Oh,
that was the closest yet.
Because we got bounced on the thing. In the down ramp.
That was the closest yet, Keith.
That was scary.
You were so close to getting splattered. Did you know that? Did you know
I've been closer.
Did you know that your ass hairs were literally on fire?
Remember all of my dads?
They were burning down like a little candle wick.
What?
You got this Delaware jopness? You also spelled Delaware wrong.
Delaware and Jones are both spelled wrong.
Yeah. They spelled Delaware as Della and then W-H-E-R-E. No, you can't. You suck so much.
I love that little kick.
It's pretty great, but also fuck you.
I like how the ball is rolling, but also there's one here, just in case you forget.
Yeah,
like,
I don't get it.
The first one tells us what direction to go in, and the other one's marking the actual destination.
That would make sense, but also this area is completely pointless because I think that the trigger's fucked up.
Fucking kidding me.
The trigger has to be fucked up because it must be like...
I don't think it's supposed to chase us. I think they're just telling us which way to go in this giant-ass map. Because they just wanted to take us over here and they had to figure out a bridge they can.
Should I even try or should I just wait and watch Keith attempt it?
I don't know. Well, there I go.
Well, okay.
You did it. You did the thing. You choice made.
I love how that was completely in my control.
It's so hard to run and jump in this game. Why is it so hard?
It is hard.
It is hard.
It doesn't just check if you're currently holding shift whenever you press a direction.
Well, because that's something you can do with a keyboard and mouse, but you can't necessarily do that with a controller. It's not very easily. Well, Andrew's down.
I fell to my death. I didn't fall. What? Okay, that's a limitation of the map, I guess. I tried to take a faster route, and it was like, no, you walked on a wall, you're dead. And I was like,
Oh, it might be a kill box.
Yeah.
Did you run on top of that left wall?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a kill box.
Yeah. That's how we all died like the first time we didn't immediately all die. We all ran on that and died.
I did not do that, so I lost on this communal learning lesson.
Yeah. I suspected that the ball just hit you hits you in the head because you're too high. Like the ball that's above us in the spiral staircase might be hitting us on the head.
I don't know. Is behind us right now.
Not very close.
Oh. I kind of want to turn around and look. Okay.
This might benefit from having like 8 more players to keep the lobby living longer, but at the same time, I don't really want them to win. And then just have them win for us, and then we have to wait.
Right.
What we need is more friends.
No.
Nah.
Damn.
Oh shit.
What are you doing? Oh, I thought you were trying to go up the thing.
I'm dead.
No, bird. He looked like he was turning around. I was like, where is he going? What's he doing?
I wasn't doing anything.
I tried going up
this. How much more fun this could be if you were driving in the car with me? We could go in the lake together. I mean,
we could be hanging out. It's distressing how recognizable that is that you don't even have to say a second line.
Yeah, hanging out.
Down the street.
No! 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 No!
Why did you fuck me?
It doesn't run! The running doesn't fucking work, god damn it, I hate it!
I watched that immediate regret jump where you're like,
oh. Yeah, weak.
I tried to go back. It's so much buildup, we need checkpoints. Like, this whole part we have down.
I mean, haven't you ever seen those Counter-Strike videos where the people are like, sliding around 360 no scoping off walls and
yeah,
doing
that
weird
shit
like
that. Those seem really fun. I've never played a surfing.
That's basically
That's all really weird because those are all like a bunch of mechanics and physics that never come up in real Counter-Strike as far as I can tell.
Right.
No. Yeah.
It's like, why is this even.
It's going to be so close to me, isn't it?
It's like, why is this stuff even possible?
Very.
Okay.
Oh, I went the wrong way down here. Okay.
It's okay. We have plenty of time.
I'm in the lead. I'm good. I'm good.
Die, death ball. Take that, you motherfucking son.
Punched each other.
Yeah.
Haven't you ever heard that Bruce Springsteen song, motherfucking son?
When I think about you, I punch bird.
Yeah.
I almost tried sliding, but sliding is not in this game.
No, yeah, but this isn't Mirror's Edge.
Hello, lava.
There's not really a way to move faster than the run.
No.
Like, I'm trying to think if there's, like, a movement glitch.
Specifically left you one. I left the close one for you, and I see how I'm repaid.
What, with exactly what you deserve? Yes.
Yes, finally some fucking food.
Shooting the death ball would make the dead death ball? Yes. And then if we left the death ball behind, we would have death ball stranding.
This one looks pretty stranded to me.
Yeah.
Yes.
Death Stranding.
Halo Reach, the true strand game.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Fuck everything. Fuck the video game industry.
Don't die. I believe in you. That part.
Andrew, I want you to just go a little bit, just because I want to see what lies ahead. You are now the furthest we've ever been.
Weird spine.
Land.
Oh.
Land.
Oh. Oh no!
You fucked us. We were so far.
Oh, were
I
we?
Did the jump.
We could also.
The
there could also be a billion more level after this.
You can be both far and far from success. Oh, it auto ended.
Yeah.
There's a limited number of rounds.
I guess so.
Equal to 26? Wait, no, it's just 7.
Is there a way I can
How did two
change?
People only... Oh, because if you're last person living, you don't die.
Huh. Okay, let me see if there's any specific stuff to prevent.
Any way to, like, make it stop ending?
Yeah.
Unnecessarily, every round.
Can't you all put it in team deathmatch? No, unfortunately not. The base rule set is determined by the maker of the map. Who, incidentally,
Andrew should be able to change
team deathmatch wouldn't work either because everyone would just be on the same team and then they'd win.
Hold on. I think I can set a respawn.
We'll see what it does.
Why did you sound like you put on the mask? Never mind. No one cares.
Because you put on the mask.
Nobody Thank cared after I put on the mask.
Everyone asks, who's the man under the mask? But no one asks, how's the man?
Nobody asks, who are you wearing?
Nobody asks, Dr. Pavel, CIA.
All right.
Everybody asks, meme.
I guess we'll
what?
Find out.
I don't fucking know. I didn't set that up or.
I don't know what you're saying at all.
Yeah, there was no setup or punchline. It was just words. I apologize, America.
I'm amused that the mines are so easy that it's never been a problem.
Yeah.
I mean, depends on who you ask.
Well, we have a sample size of us, and it's never been a problem.
Oh god, that ball's really close. We need to go.
Why is it so close?
I don't know.
That's like illegal.
Really close.
There you are.
This is truly the first strand type game.
All right, let's do. Let's beat it on our first try. This is our first time ever playing Run Jones Run, whatever that mode is. I don't know. Zero people have ever beaten this on their first try.
I don't know. It must be a reference to like.
It's your first try is just getting fucking blindsided by a sun and be like, what?
Wasn't there, wasn't there like a song by the same people that made Barbie Girl? About Dr. Jones.
What?
Oh my god, Andrew, you almost were so
you're
fast.
Too fast. Are you talking about Counting Crows?
No.
No.
Mr. Jones and me. World.
That was Aqua.
Aqua. They also wrote a song about Dr. Jones. Dr. Jones. Had to wake up now.
I don't remember that album, but I'll believe you.
I don't think anyone knows any Aqua songs aside from Barbie Girl.
Yeah, Barbie Girl's like the only one I can tell you that they've made. I know the lyrics.
How does it feel
word.
To know that your friend is an asshole?
I was amazed by how an ATV roaming on an ATV just disables both ATVs. They nullify each other. Like
oh,
a force
fuck,
of
I overshot
nature.
The rock. I overshot the rock. No!
You immediately died.
Well, let's see what happens.
I'm
He's back
hey!
There.
Oh!
Why is that?
Oh, this is intolerable.
How did it decide that location?
I don't know.
Welcome to YouTubers Cheat Edition, because we have fucking day jobs and places to be.
Also, we want to have fun playing with our friends.
Yeah.
We're not here to, like, MLG pro stomp some nuts
I'm
on
I'm here
people,
to flex
like,
on Halo
besides,
custom
Besides, I don't think anyone- there's like a fucking league of extraordinary,
The Run Jones Runners.
the Jonesers.
The Jonesers, as they like
Bro,
to
Bro, you
call
jonesing
them.
Today? Yeah, I'm jonesing today.
Oh
jonesing
god,
for life.
Jonesing.
They got jonesing t-shirts.
MLJ, Major League Jonesing. Oh, fuck. Oh, god.
Oh, that's a gap. Mind the gap.
Mind
yeah,
the gap.
Yeah, the top there's a little gappy do.
Okay, what? This is unknown territory. What?
Well, Keith is gone. Okay.
Where is it respawning you? Holy shit, did it respond you at the beginning?
It respawned me out of the map.
Okay,
this is the,
die.
Oh, this
I'm
is
at the top.
I think this is the ending.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna jump off again, I guess.
Okay.
Come back to us, Keith.
Oh, there's a gap at the top. Oh shit, how do I deal with this?
Well, because when it respawned me on the shore where it respawned bird before, it said, you fell to your death. And then it killed me and sent me back here. Now I'm on the ground, which is different, I guess.
Hoi ya ya. Ha sha 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 sha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.
You guys are very far away.
Nope, failed. Fuck.
Where am I right now?
Oh, I'm on the ground.
Oh, I
by
see
the
where
beach.
I'm supposed to be heading.
I sure wish I
it's
was.
A bunch of floaty rocks.
How come it spawned me at the beach but not you at the beach? Spawn at the beach. Die. Spawn
I think
at the
just,
beach.
I think it might have just spawned and killed me at the beach.
You really need to come back.
All right.
I don't know I'm why it doesn't work for me.
I'm at the floating rocks. You know what this reminds me of? Indiana Jones.
Social distancing.
Can you? Is there a way I can? I wish I could, like, manually force you to come to me.
Even in my video games, I'm alone.
Oh, here I am on the beach. I just had to jump off a cliff 50 times.
Fuck. No. Dead.
But we're
not. Here sucks. I was here earlier.
No, it took so long to get back.
It immediately threw you back in.
Did it really respawn bird there?
Yeah.
What is
it
wrong with me?
It respawned me there immediately. There you are.
The fuck is wrong? Why am I cursed? Why am I cursed in all things?
Welcome to my world? Everything just breaks when I touch
it. We tried playing
it.
Resident Evil 5 and it was just a shit show for like half an hour.
Oh, it was so bad.
Then I went to take care of my mom's cats, and like there was like a fatal crash on the way back that like stopped the only road I could possibly take for like 4 hours, it felt like.
Mm-hmm.
Like Effie and Bird were keeping me company on the phone. Because I was just sitting in traffic, not moving forever, watching people occasionally get out of their cars to take a shit and not hide it nearly as well as they thought they were.
Wait,
oh yeah,
what?
No, he was giving us a shit by shit update.
There was like this rustic looking like farm warehouse on the side of the road, and people kept like going behind its shed and taking a shit over there, and I'm like, that's mean to that person. Because there's everyone stuck in traffic the and they kept getting out to use the restroom.
He comes home from traffic and he's like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Everybody's all shit behind my shed.
I had an energy drink and a full bottle of water and I was fine. People need to fix their shit. Literally.
I mean, they did
fix their shit. They're depositing it behind the shed.
You guys, I made it across the bridge.
Yeah, nice. Wow, old news. What
hope I never die again.
These floating rocks from hell are not great.
And there was that weird guy that kept coming up to my door to knock on the window for me to roll down, just to give me updates on the fact that there was a crash ahead, which was the intuitive.
No,
which
why?
Is really,
why?
Which is really the intuitive
it?
Explanation. So, God like, I was like, I get it.
Where the hell am I now? Where is over here?
You should have acted surprised every time.
Why
you
is there
did
a
like,
power
what?
Here?
There's an accident? When did that happen?
I respawned so far away.
Yeah, welcome to my life. You just have to keep.
Throw myself off a cliff.
Yeah. You just have to keep jumping off over and over again.
Okay, sounds good.
That's happened like 6 times for me.
Yeah,
oh no!
Aqua also wrote a song called Candyman. Yeah, I've heard Candyman.
Yeah,
Aqua.
I do
it's
know
super
Candyman,
epic.
But I don't know the
lyrics.
That
song is like
Candyman.
Weirdly dramatic for Aqua.
Candyman like, is creepy because it's about
it's
a
so
like,
creepy.
It's kind of like a creepy ice cream man seller type deal.
Yeah.
He's like, I am the Candyman.
Or something, I'm gonna Candyman.
It's, yeah, he's always something like, I am the Candyman.
Yeah.
No. Oh, okay. Got
him. Come on, Bob,
I ironically
let's go party.
Actually quite like that song because it's so weird and over the top and cool.
How do you get up here?
Like, that one sounds really neat. I don't know.
Oh, there we go.
Damn it. Poop babies.
This respawn curse is killing this for me.
I see why.
Fucking shed.
I see why respawns are turned off. They couldn't get consistent respawning to work.
No, it's awful.
No, that's not why.
It's also cheap.
It's because they just didn't want it. It was part of their choice to not have respawns. You manually place you can manually place spawns in Forge.
Oh, like checkpoints?
I don't know about checkpoints, but you can manually place spawns at least.
It's I like, think that they, well, just, no, they probably just, placed these to act as the checkpoints. They probably just couldn't get the right ones. But these are so deliberate that they have to be.
No, the game eliminates itself the moment people die. There aren't supposed to be checkpoints. These are just default built into the Forge map default checkpoints if you don't set them. They didn't,
is there a way I can...
Sweet sugar candy man!
We can.
Oh yeah, that's how it goes, yeah.
Yeah, he's
like,
so...
Oh my god!
We could open the map in Forge and place a spawn point.
Sweet sugar candy man!
Their songs were like... Always aggressively sexual, which was weird to me.
Aggressively sexual?
Yeah, like, there's not... you know, like, sometimes you can... Like, most pop songs are kind of, like, innocent.
Yeah, they're like, we're gonna dance, and then we're gonna dance in your home. But...
Yeah, most of them are,
well,
like,
I don't like
innocent.
The idea of weed, but anyway.
Yeah, they're usually like innocent, provocative, but these ones are like aggressive. Like they want you to know they're fucking, and it's like, all right, guys, I get it.
I'm fucking the sweet chocolate candy man.
Yeah, like
I'm fucking, and it's important that you know.
Even like Barbie Girl was like that.
Oh yeah, no.
Come on, Barbie, come on, let's Barbie, go party.
Let's go party, and it's like Jesus. I mean, I'm not gonna kink shame anybody, but goddamn.
I think the.
I don't make songs about my kinks, like...
Is that a kink?
Barbie? Yes.
Yeah. Well,
you can address her anywhere.
Yeah.
That's just confusing.
I don't know why. Emphasizing it like that sounded really weird.
You can address her anywhere.
Oh my love, I'm gonna fall off the fucking rock. Oh my fucking god, don't make me fall.
Hey, you guys are over there, though.
Fuck, nice love. I fell off the fucking rock. You gotta sprint and land on top of a little rock like this, some kind of ninja-ass warrior.
I've only even gotten to try the rocks once so far.
This is bullshit. There's no way you can get up here.
I just want to get spawned next to the rocks. I feel like I've earned at least the
rocks. There's no way. There's no fucking way. God damn it.
Give me a little taste of rock, okay? Just a little rock snack, all right?
All right, I'm on the beach. Fuck, that's a long jaunt.
I would like to... Fuck! I don't even know how to do the jump onto the floating rocks, and then I have to fucking try getting back there for 10 minutes. Because it keeps not even spawning me in the map. I'm about ready to, like, go out and go into Forge and edit the map to have a spawn point there.
Let's do that.
What?
What a cheater.
God, here? Here, no. No, not here.
Where'd it send you?
These mines don't work, by the way, guys. They're not a threat.
They're not a threat. Wow.
Wait, it didn't kill me! There we go.
Hello, right. Space bird.
Bonk.
Don't ask me about my brain.
We can do this. We're invested. We can beat this.
You're invested. I'm just along on the ride because I don't want to.
You're easily pressured into pretending to be invested.
Yes.
Exactly.
I right, feel, let's do this.
I feel so seen right now.
As the Gen Zers might say, mood.
Bam.
Whoa.
What was the Gen Z cow doing out in the field in the past tense?
It moved.
It moved. This is barely a joke.
We did it.
We did it.
Oh.
Kill the bird catcher.
Watch as we don't get respawned here.
I can tell which one's bird because he has girl butt.
Thank you. No.
Oh, fuck. Hope it
all
works.
All right, I'm the first person to volunteer if the respawning works. Oh, it worked. Oh, it worked. I'm close enough.
Oh my god.
I'm still kind of far back.
Where are you? Oh, what?
Over there. For whatever reason, I was...
What? Did you place one over there, Andrew?
No.
Why would he spawn there?
That's weird.
I think that the game handles the respawn points as a suggestion rather than... like a
in
rule.
This general area. Oh god,
now I'm back here. Maybe it's because there's players around, so it doesn't want to respawn you there.
No, I'm goddamn pooping my...
But it spawned me back...
Toilet.
Okay, whatever.
Well, you're on Bird's team, aren't you? Oh, no, there's no teams right now.
No, there's no teams.
Okay, respawn me much closer this time.
Odd.
There's just a phantom spawn point over there for some reason.
Oh, fuck. I had no problem getting through this on my first try, and now
I can't even do the first jump.
I do have girl butt.
Yeah, you picked girl, so you are girl.
You are a grill.
There's two.
On the
there's two genders in this game: chief and butt.
Oop. Coincidentally, no. That's the same in Resident Evil 5.
To some people, that's all there is in life.
Oh god. Yes.
Ooh, that's really stressful when you slide
gamers.
When you land. No. I kissed the ending cliff.
I kissed the ending cliff.
My face bounced off it. Like,
fuck,
I was that close.
Fuck.
No.
He's like, ooh, thank you.
I don't want to fall. No, no.
Those floaty rocks are stressful because every time you land on one, you slide in a direction.
I know.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't even come close to making that jump because I didn't hit the fucking shift button in time.
Now that it's completed, I don't want to die and have to do them over again.
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make the jump. Yes, I made the jump. I'm gonna make the jump.
I get to see what's next.
How do you do the small, like the rocky tops?
I just spring jump to the first one, and then after that, I just very cautiously try to correct back towards the center of the rock every time I land. Because you always slide, and it's terrifying.
Oh.
Yep, it's like that.
Oh, knee!
Oh, no.
Oh,
you made it, okay.
Oh.
It's not a good feeling.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Every time you land is a new heart attack.
Yeah, wait until you get to the small floating rocks.
I knee. Uh-oh.
No.
No, this isn't even a challenge part! Okay, I just, you know those weird brown flat rocks?
I slipped
and almost fell off on the fucking metal platform at the end.
I love the compromising shouting, where it's like, it's not even a hard part!
Like, this isn't even supposed to be a challenge, I'm just a fraud.
Like the game will apologize, oh, you're right, it isn't hard, here, you'll survive.
What happened, bird?
He fell off.
I didn't sprint, so I fell off of the flat rocks that were going around the side of the mountain.
Oh. Yeah, those are little...
And then I didn't die because I didn't hit a kill box.
Those are like a sequence of like micro trick jump things. They're weird.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh no, I have to do this part again.
You just have to hug the wall. Basically just hug the wall as you're jumping and you'll make it every time.
Fuck damn.
How you doing, bird?
This is legitimately starting to hurt my hand.
Oh. Careful.
You can switch the controller.
No. Ow.
If you think it'll help,
switch the controller.
Yeah, you can turn your controller on if you think it'll help. It's not like we're shooting anything.
Okay, fair.
We're definitely not competitively shooting people. That one jumps tricky. It wants you to fall.
Yeah. It is very...
in the scary direction.
And now we get to the impossible part.
Oh no.
Which is
the one that we might need a new checkpoint for.
Yeah. How good are your jumps?
Bird has to make it here first though.
Yeah, it all counts if we all make it.
Oh my fucking god.
How good are your hops?
Have you been here before?
Yeah, I got all the way.
Oh, we have a 10-minute time limit.
Oh, there's a time limit.
Yeah, I can't turn it off.
What?
Well, I mean, you can't turn it off now.
Uh-oh. I fucked up the first step immediately. I thought you set it to infinity earlier. Oh, fuck.
He forgot to do it again when we restarted, I think.
For some reason that I can't actually determine the game settings. Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, do you not normally die?
No.
Wait, was I able to walk back? I killed myself because I thought I couldn't get back up when I fell.
Oh, you fell all the way down.
God damn it.
Yeah, you can't really.
It's like, was that like a catching tray that lets me come back up? Are you having trouble with this, bird?
No, I'm fine.
Cool.
So there is a way, like, you can recover from that if you're careful.
I just had to stretch out my left hand for a second, but I'm feeling good now. I was just getting a wicked hand cramp.
First try! Yeah. You can do it, bird. I believe in you, but also I'm gonna annoyingly shoot you with bullets.
Okay.
Pew 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 pew. Concentrate on the sound of my bullets.
I don't know if I'm gonna make that. Oh god.
It's really trippy not having a reload.
Yeah, that part's kind of weird.
It's true infinity. It's like playing super hot in Overwatch.
Yeah, really.
With McCree's weird bullshit. God, we have to play that again sometime.
That was so fun.
That's the hole.
I just have to...
Okay, one... Two...
A three.
You fall on three.
Oh, what the fuck? This one's high.
Yeah, it's just a
Just hug the wall.
Just tug, crouch jump?
Yeah. Again!
Oh my god.
Why do I fall in that exact spot?
What I do is I run at the wall and then jump up, and it works.
In Halo, there's a whole thing about crouching in midair, because it pulls your legs up so you can clear jumps.
Oh yeah, that's a common trope in FPS games.
Fuck, are people launching fireworks off?
Yeah, people have been launching fireworks around here still, too. It's weird.
I guess it's just because they got leftovers.
Yeah.
I mean, if you have leftovers, use them on the fucking holiday that comes around, like, in 6 months for it.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Fireworks don't fucking expire. Jesus.
They actually do.
Good, then I hope they expire and they can't use them. Stop using fireworks.
I think the longer flammable things wait, the more flammable they get.
Yeah. That's even better.
Like,
wait,
it becomes more
dangerous.
Everyone
should buy.
You think it becomes more dangerous
when you fall off the little rocks?
Okay, this is getting out of control. You're lighting them off right outside of my house. Please stop.
If you fall off the little rocks, Andrew, that are just after that little area, is there a way to get back up?
I don't think so. I don't know. I haven't fallen off.
Well, I guess we're gonna edit this and put a new respawn because we all made it to that thing. So technically, it's not cheating. We're just giving ourselves checkpoints.
Ideally, you'd beat that part, because the next part's the really hard part.
Beat what part?
The tiny rocks.
Oh, well.
The tiny rocks are pretty easy, but after that is the nightmare metal platforms that
well,
we're
I have a
be
minute
stuck
and
on.
20 seconds to do it, so we'll see. And I also am losing a ton of time, because I have to throw myself off in the water first, so I really am only going to have like 45 seconds to beat that. Starting from where we start.
Sudden death.
1 minute remaining.
Okay. I am back.
Did give me the long spawn. Oh god. Really? I'm literally gonna have like 30 seconds to do the rocks, assuming no, I'm not even gonna come close.
I don't think I can even shoot you at this distance. I don't think bullets render that far in this game. Oh no, I wasted time. Now I'm not gonna get to the hard part in time.
I believe in you, Keith.
30 seconds remaining.
30 seconds remaining.
Metal Gear. God. It took me 30 seconds just to reach the starting rocks from the far away spawn.
10 seconds remaining.
Hurry. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I wanna try this part again. No.
Well, fire up that 4G.
Game over.
We just put
fire
the respawn.
Fire up that 4G.
I guess we'll just move the respawn points to the metal part.
Yeah.
The true Dark Souls experience begins here.
Yeah, I wish there was like a better way of setting checkpoints.
I'm here just in time.
Yeah.
Hello,
the
Andrew.
Fun is just beginning.
Hello, Andrew, who unironically wears the skull face helmet.
That's how you know you're bad.
He's so hardcore, man.
Oh, but the heat's at. Whoa. Spawn in here. Oh, fuck.
You fuck up the first jump.
God, yeah, this is like Super Mario Sunshine.
Oh, the abstract levels.
Yeah.
No! Oh. I am in Sadville. Ooh. Oh fuck, I survived that too. Never mind.
God.
Cheating to win. Still hard. Cheating is not enough.
Oh. Oops.
Oh, someone made it.
Well, no, it's
I actually almost made it.
Location.
I made it like 75% of the way there.
It spawned you over there?
Yeah.
Look at all those corpses. I like have to run down the shore for a bit to die. Oh, it spawned me here up now. Oh, weird. There's just a cheating spawn. Such plentiful corpses.
Oh no, there's no way. Damn it, fuck
me. The corpse goblins.
I wonder if I can just, from the top point, just make a long-ass jump for it.
Oh, why do I fucking... it keeps, like, denying me a jump when I make my... I'm trying to make a certain jump, and it's like, nope. Not for you.
Yeah, you're probably leaving the platform too fast.
Yeah. I feel like it's just because I can't see when my feet actually leave the platform.
First person platforming. It's adjacent to good. But never reaching it. Wow, yeah, once you start descending, the second half of the parabola is some scary shit.
Oh, come on.
It's the parabola of dearth.
God damn it. I touched it. God fucking damn this cheat spawn. Come on, man.
Yeah, it keeps spawning us past the part we're trying to do. That'll eventually be kind of nice. Oh! I failed on the easy part. Kill me.
I can make it about 80% of the way there fairly consistently, but then that back, like, 20%. Where it's just a drop down. Ugh.
Oh yeah, no, the part where it goes downward, it's like, where can you even stand where you don't just die? I'm not actually sure.
Yeah, because anywhere you land, you just slide off with, like, such a rapid velocity.
Yeah, I definitely saw why you were questioning if you could just jump over it. I'm like, I don't know if this is...
Can you?
The whole part's doable.
Damn,
I don't know.
Poop.
You've been there, no. You've been there more than me.
Scoopity poop. Poopity whoop.
It's not letting me spawn back.
Poop, do poop,
poop, poop, poop,
poop. Scoopity poop.
Nah.
The scoop de whoop de whoop.
I kind of hate that there's no boundaries placed, so that when you fall, it's like a half-ass. Okay, well you gotta.
The world's no boundaries.
You gotta kill yourself.
They didn't place the kill box correctly.
Live, damn it. Live with no boundaries.
Whee! You either die by the boundaries or live by the boundaries.
Either die or see yourself live long enough to become a boundary.
I'm getting real fucking tired of that shitty ass fucking jump. Sucks. I hate it.
This was never gonna be easy.
I keep touching the thing and then it just doesn't register. It's like, slip! I'm like, come on, fuck you.
The part on the way down. Did one of you just make it?
No. Yeah, both of us made it.
How did you do that?
Oh. Wow,
the part. Did you jump over it or did you find a place to land?
You can jump over all of it, yeah. When you get to the top part, yeah, you can totally make that.
Fuck. Come on. No. Fucking. Now I'm fucking up on basic shit. God, I hate that feeling.
The rage sets
every
time in the same place, what's wrong with me?
When your beginner's luck runs out and then you're just in stupid valley.
Welcome to Celeste.
Yeah, I know.
Population you. Stop making me a cheater even though we're already cheating.
Fuck, no.
I'm gonna cheat on my terms. No.
Stop it!
Have you made it past the first set of jumps yet?
No, but
might as well just spawns try, because it's not like you're gonna have an easier time cheating.
Right.
You're more likely to just die doing that.
Yeah, but I don't want to. I want a clean progression for my brain and the
audience.
Okay,
you're fucking with me.
I'm falling apart.
There's no. I jumped, and it literally was like no ceiling. I was like, what? I'm confident.
That's the sound when you clench your glutes. Dude, my glutes have been clenched for like 45 minutes.
I guess we gotta move them further apart or something. Like, maybe across that entire, like, platform instead of next to each other or something. This game has like, it's mad at us for our choices. Come on, spawn me there.
No.
It won't spawn me where I want to be.
I hate this fucking slip and slide.
I can't. All right, I guess I'm just going to cheat.
It's fine. You'll straight eventually up won't die put trying me to back do it
there.
No, come on! I'm gonna fucking... This is bullshit. This fuck is really, this stupid
this is really
jump.
Easy so far.
How do you make that, like... How do you make it to the third platform, Keith?
Like something
yeah,
I already...
The two, like, really slender...
Like something I did already?
Yeah.
I'm mostly just crouch jumping
the two, like,
kind of
slender vertically ones, and then how do you get on top of...
Okay. I honestly don't know which one you're talking about. Nothing is registered as being difficult in this part yet.
Okay, well, the very beginning of it.
I'm just either sprint jumping or crouch jumping or both.
I don't know how to crouch jump.
You just crouch in the air.
There, fine.
And that makes your legs
fuck.
Clear it.
I don't have enough fingers to do that.
Oh, come on!
Isn't yours mapped to- ah, fuck, I finally fucked up. Isn't yours mapped- isn't it mapped to crouch? I'm in control?
Yeah. How can I sprint control and-
Well, no, you hold W, then press shift to start running, then jump. Then, as you're approaching the platform, you hit control.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, you don't need to hold shift to keep sprinting? Oh, my God, that saves me so much hand tension.
Yeah, I don't think you do.
No, you just press it once.
I got really fucking far on my first try. I hit the point where I was doing sprinting crouch jumps at platforms. But they get really spaced out at the end. God, now I don't know how to do this part. Yeah, this diagonal shit's way harder.
Woo! Fuck me!
You can just do a jump and then you land on the dirt under the area.
Yeah, you can. The dirt is
that
the
is
dirt
silly.
Is the dirt
that
is
silly.
Bay.
See, the third platform, you said. I crouch jump to the second platform, then I sprint jump to the flat square, then I just jump on the big diagonal platform normally.
Oh God. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm not halfway there.
I'm not clear on which part you're struggling with.
Yeah, I'm not.
Okay, so there are two long, kind of thin vertical platforms. Then there's like a diagonal boxy. I don't know how to get onto this boxy.
No, just sprint jump to the flat square.
Okay, so I'm here. And then what?
I think you crouch jump onto the taller one. I can't see your perspective very well anymore, and I already forgot what the jump was like.
Okay.
I don't... Nope.
Nope.
Okay, so to do that one, what right, you need I'll, to do is you need to run on
no,
the wall.
I shouldn't kill myself because I have to go all the way back to the beginning. Fuck, I was going to help you, but I don't want to go back. Fuck. I regret coming back.
Oh, you got the cheat spawn, though.
Oh, yeah, I did. I got
which
a, so,
is now the legit spawn, if you think about it.
So what am I doing on this part? I guess I'll just wait for you and I can show you.
Okay. I appreciate.
I don't want to move forward because...
Give me the
I know
cheat
I'm gonna
spawn
fuck up.
Okay, hang on.
And it's gonna suck. I don't want to respawn.
But did you survive the fall? Are you seeing if you can just walk up here?
Yeah, you can totally walk up here. You definitely don't need to solve that first
the entire
part.
Platforming section is just optional.
Most of it.
It's not intentionally optional. You're not supposed to be able to survive, but the kill box is fucked up. Yeah.
Are you able to jump over that boulder? Have you done it before?
Yeah, I've done it before. Yeah. No! Damn!
Nope, you went too far down.
No, I'm fine.
This looks like a pain in the ass.
Oh, you can make this, you just have to find the safe way. Not the safe way as in, like, the grocery store, but...
Come on, come on, come on. I've done this. Did it.
Somehow this is harder than the actual platforming.
This can't be saving time.
Saving plenty of time. Saving so much fucking time right now.
Like the realization that you just didn't need to do that.
Fuck you. I mean, thanks. All right. Okay.
Yeah, I don't even run, actually. I just crouch jump from the end of the previous platform.
God.
Okay. You just fall off.
No. I wanted to take a trip to the beach.
All right.
It's very relaxing here.
Is it?
Yes, I'm very relaxed right what now.
How are beaches doing these days?
I don't know.
People still keep going to them for some reason.
I guess there's a lot of space, Princess Peach. So
I'm too scared. I don't want to move.
What was that explosion?
Oh, that's the mines going off because the arena is still happening. All right.
Go, coward. Death.
Oh god, this jump. Fuck this jump. Alright, hold on. Fuck. I knew it. This fucking jump.
You're not sprinting to make this first one, you just crouch jump?
Yeah, I'm just crouch jumping up it.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to learn how to crouch jump.
I don't even do it. I run the wall and then jump onto the top of it and I'm over it.
Alright.
Here.
I didn't jump.
Right? That's what the fucking happened to me. I was like, all right, jump. And it was like, ugh. And I was like, no knees.
No knees, only pain.
No knees?
No knees.
No knees?
No knees.
No knees?
No knees, Disco.
This is getting pretty easy. No! Why don't you jump?
Okay, I got back to the same spot. Relatively easy.
Bird, just run up the slope. You don't have to jump over any of those boulders.
I can't run up the... Oh. The
it
fuck.
Doesn't let you jump. Fuck.
No, there's parts of the slope you can't run up. But there's also this part that you can. Fuck. Why were you watching me run up the slope, you creeper?
I just saw you stuck, and then because I fell down too, and
creepy.
I was just like, oh, here I go. Why is Bird stuck? Did he imagine an obstacle? the answer was yes. I feel like a ninja. It's fucking this ridiculous like narrow platform hopping that's going on right now. It's fairly easy, at least for a while.
Yeah.
You pretty much can sprint all the way to the scary diagonal one.
That's pretty much what I did my second time around. I was like, oh, I can get here really easy now. And then I was like, oh, but I still can't get past the scary diagonal.
You guys must
just
be legitimately way more comfortable at like the movement in this game than me.
Every time, because your character runs over the corner and starts going downward, and
fuck!
That makes you that means for a moment falling, and when you're falling, you can't jump.
Yep.
You heard your local beaches are alarmingly popular considering the pandemic. Everything is alarmingly popular considering the pandemic.
You know what's not popular for
Wait,
some reason?
You have to succeed.
Home.
You have to succeed at zero of this entire platforming section. You can just run up this fucking slope.
Yeah, you can totally just run past that hard part.
Can you? Because it makes me fall.
Wait, yeah. I got stuck this time. What's going on there?
I think you have to like get,
how do you crouch jump? How do you fucking do it? This is impossible.
You crouch,
well,
and then
first
you
of all,
let go.
Have you checked on the ground whether or not that's mapped to crouch? Outside of the context of
if
jumping.
If I press control, my reticle goes lower and I move slower.
Okay. Just making sure that it's that you didn't remap crouch or something, because that would fuck it. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. There's like a bungee holding me back that wasn't here last time.
I'm convinced there's a rubber banding.
Is it the developers?
The people that made this game, Bunge 384 Studios. It's in the game.
It's in the game.
Micro Bunge.
Boobisoft.
Ubisoft forward.
Show Andrew a crouch jump. He's over there. Just try to verify that you're doing it at all.
Crouch for me, monkey.
Oh, there he goes.
Hey.
Oh, whoa. I don't know if I can crouch for you, daddy.
Let's
see. Go for it. Jump.
Nothing is... Oh, I'm not. I wasn't doing it that time. You were looking. Oh, hi.
Oh, no, you're just jumping.
Are crouch jumps visible?
I can see him doing it.
Yeah.
Are you supposed to crouch and then jump?
Yeah.
I was jumping and crouching.
No, you crouch when you're already in the air.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, you crouch.
If you try to crouch first, your jump will be fucked.
So the idea is that you
You're pulling your legs up in the air so that you clear a platform. You're reducing the size of the bottom of your hitbox. Fuck, I keep fucking up that one spot. It's the same, and it's similar to the part that I'm fucking up on later, too. Like, there's that one fuck-up spot halfway through the first arc that's a lot like the part that's hard later, too.
Oh, yeah, I know which part you're talking about.
I totally just sprinted up this hill before, and for some reason this time it's not playing me.
I'm now double confused. I was like, why is everyone acting like you can't just do this? Because I just casually walked up the hill like it was nothing, but now I can't.
Yeah.
Huh. Weird. Alright, to the beach with me.
Fuck, I did it again.
Yeah, somehow
shit,
this first
after 10
part
o'clock.
Is...
Oh, dude, I'm not doing this anymore. I'm gonna do it one more try.
But what about your, morale?
My morale?
I don't know.
Unflappable.
Trying to appeal to some element that doesn't exist. what can I grasp at that'll make birds stick around? When it's already an hour after his normal stopping time?
Yeah, I'm out.
But bird, it's a Saturday.
But bird,
that's why you got
a video
hour out of me. And now I'm going. Bye.
No, but what about the ending of the video that you want to upload?
Yeah.
Damn.
No. Yeah.
Tucked my way out of that one. I was like, fuck. It's probably not using any of this.
Got him. Okay. So I'm not too concerned about running all the way back over there. It's just getting over that stupid hump. Did you do it?
I'm just now getting past that. I got stuck on the first platforming section for a while.
Oh, yeah, same here.
It's the same problem that we're stuck on here. It's the same weird fucky platform.
It is the same weird fucky platform.
Two of our- No! God damn it. That's such a stupid place to die. We've already lost two of our friends to this mode. We've lost two of our friends.
We've lost
two
of our friends in this mode.
Yeah. Never to be seen again.
That's a good question. What happened to Effie? Well, the mode consumed him.
He's dead.
It's over.
Yeah. This mode has consumed Effie and Bird, and they are gone. We will not see them again.
Their wills were not strong enough.
They weren't. Clearly.
Oh my god, I want to point out...
Look at me, Naruto run on these platforms, yay!
Right? That's what it kind of feels like when you're like going through super fast.
Fuck, you're still here. I just tried to run up and you were at the top.
Sorry.
What was that fucking theme song? It was like flutes playing and shit.
Oh,
yeah.
Soya! Fuck you!
Every single time. Fuck. How do you do that?
I don't know. I think there's. I think it's a lie.
My character never jumps. Fuck. Maybe the secret is just to do a standing jump on the top of the corner.
Oh man!
Have you tested whether or not you can just stand on the other side of the slope?
I don't think you can.
But we don't know yet. All right, so we need to learn that because this might be really embarrassing otherwise. If you could just fucking stand there.
You can stand there. I'm doing it right now.
Yeah, but that's a different platform. It might not be the same angle. But yeah, we probably can't just stand there. No! There's like deceptively tilted platforms.
I'm doing it on this one, which is the exact same tilt.
Well, then we're idiots. We were manufacturing an obstacle.
I mean, that's the ninja problem, right?
I wonder why he couldn't crouch.
Oh my god, yeah, this is immediately easier if you do it that way. Fuck!
I wonder why he couldn't crouch jump. So confused by that. What's he doing?
I didn't even crouch jump to get over that one.
Ah, fuck. Not crouch.
Why can't you crouch jump onto this fucking rock?
How did I ever do this? How did I ever do this? Because I definitely just ran past Bert earlier. Here, I'm stand on me. Stand on my head.
I did.
I saved you.
But how?
Fuck me, though.
How did that work? But why did that work?
Because we have hitboxes. You can stand on people in Halo. So you crouched under you, so you're able to jump onto the rock.
Okay, I'm gonna come over here. Maybe that will give you the option to spawn over here because someone else is here.
No, I think it's the opposite because we're enemies.
We're not enemies, though.
We are.
No, we're the same color.
It's not. We're not a team, though. We're just coincidentally both made purple characters.
No.
Yes. I don't think purple's even a color in this game. Fuck! Why do I keep fucking up that jump? It's been like 10 times. Like my feet just like disconnect somewhere or something. Like
I agree. That's literally the biggest hurdle I've had getting over that.
There's a weird jump that like doesn't look like a problem. I don't even register it as being the place I keep dying in because it doesn't look like a challenge. And then I just mysteriously fuck up.
Okay. I will let you know if it is possible to stand on the opposite side. I bet it is.
We're gonna be the saddest boys.
It is. Oh, fuck.
Fuck, fuck, fuck,
fuck. Oh, fuck, you can't just jump. Oh.
Fuck. No.
Oh, no, 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 I'm so close. No.
I fucked up on an easy part again. God damn it.
Oh, thank God.
I've been having to redo the first part so many times.
I don't, like, a part of me just wants to go and edit out the fucking spawn points for there, but the other part of me is like, it's just one more hurdle. Like, we're almost so there. We're just there.
Why am I like this? What's wrong with me? I've done this part before.
That's how I feel. Oh man, back to the beginning. Fuck you.
Can you imagine trying to beat, oh god, I teleported past it. Can you imagine trying to do all this when you have to start from the beginning every time?
I mean, I think this is clearly made with the intention that you give up after like the third time.
I feel like this is made for like teenage me. Like a kid that has so much time to kill.
Oh yeah,
so
absolutely.
So you sit here and play this thing for like 6 hours.
Who do you think made it?
Yeah.
Like... This is clearly made by a teenager with a lot of time to kill.
There's just so many chances to fuck up. I feel like I'm doing that thing where you're fighting a Dark Souls boss and you're like, there's a specific part you're trying to get past, but you keep not quite making it there. But like, that's the one really hard part that you'll totally die on, whereas everything up to then is just like 50 different coin flips of maybe you'll die there. So you keep dying in like 20 different places that don't consistently kill you on the way to the one spot that you're actually trying to beat.
Thank God. But yeah, you can just walk backwards on that platform, which is such an infuriating thing to come to the conclusion of too so late. I actually missed one of the Naruto runs and I felt like a fucking clown.
Yeah.
Just careening down is like the easiest part.
It's the easy part of all of this.
Do it.
Fuck, how do you do that part?
You have to still run.
Like run downward?
Kind of, yeah.
Oh fuck.
I think. At least that's the way I took it.
Have you made that
fuck
jump
you.
Yet?
God damn it, no. Oh, I keep fuck. Getting like on the lip.
Whoa, weird hitbox.
Though I'm getting tired of it. I am getting tired of it.
Yerp, yerp, yerp.
Because I feel like I've got it. Like, I know exactly what to do, and I just am somehow not hitting the timing right. That was scary. What a loud explosion.
It is really funny that you can just skip most of that platforming section, but it also feels impossible, so I'm glad.
Which we've part?
The ending of the first arch. Like, none of us have ever done it right, have we? We've always, at most, like, tried to jump. Fuck me! We've all, like, tried to jump the ending, and then you, like, walk up the slope because you definitely didn't clear it.
I finished the whole first part. But then I keep getting stuck. I keep getting stuck on like the easy part.
It always seems like people always get to the highest part and then they just run and jump it. And then they like technically fall under the last few platforms, but there's no kill box, so they walk up the slope. Oh god. Felt the wobble. The danger wobble. That was risky. What did you do?
I'm up here.
What did you do?
I made it.
How many more hard ones are left?
I made it. Oh fuck.
did you go past the point?
Yeah.
You go past the corner, then you sprint jump?
Yeah, I went past the corner. I stood at the very teensy top of it, and then I sprint jumped just a little bit and jumped over.
Hate it.
I hate it.
Fuck! God, you pressed so many buttons really quickly there.
Yeah. Okay.
Here come the police.
Oh no!
Is there a worse one?
There's a worse cap! No!
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
There's such a bad gap, but it's a flat platform, so it's easy to land on, but the gap is so big. Oh god, I don't feel confident at all. Okay, let's... I just want to be done with it.
I want to go bad.
The rest of this actually looks terrifying.
Great.
Yeah. I like from all the way up here, the water is just squares.
Great. Yeah, there's like a weird... It looks like a carpet.
Yeah. Alright, I believe in you.
I don't.
Oh.
It's so fucking...
Yeah.
You procrastinating over there?
I am. Alright, I'll do it. I just don't want to do it again. Alright.
I know. Because you'll never do it again.
Okay, I made it.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no. This is an actual crouch jump. Okay, I made it. All right. Fuck.
It's such a long sequence.
Should I be recording so that way you can get this video footage?
You could. Oh fuck, what's wrong with me? I keep, like, not quite jumping.
Let's see. Let's see, hi, 60, game.
Are you just never set up for recording anymore because all of your Let's Plays are streams now? Fuck!
Yeah.
Why is that corner deceptive? What's up with it? It's weird.
It is very, very,
it's so weird how
it
just my character turns off.
Yeah.
All the buttons just don't work right there for a second there, and he just doesn't jump.
Much, much, much agree.
Oh boy. Back here again. Honestly, I'm not really even beating the first path that much anymore. I teleport past it more often than I beat it. Like, in my attempts to deal with it, I end up just teleporting past it because of the checkpoint glitch. But I've beaten it before, it's just, I fuck up on the weird spots so often. No! Somebody kill me, please.
That's, yeah.
I want to die. Put a bullet in my head.
Damn.
It's still the funniest thing that- Fuck again! Why can't I jump there? It's the funniest thing that Adam Sandler's ever done in his entire career.
Oh no. But all of his movies are supposed to be funny.
It's not even one of his movies. He's just in it. That's The Wedding Singer. He didn't make that one.
Oh yeah, that's true. He did not make that.
But that song's... The performance of that song is really funny. It's like how people can say Uncut Gems is good, but I haven't seen it. But like, he can do good things. He just has to not make it.
That.
I mean, he didn't make that movie.
Oh, he didn't?
No. He's just in it. He's just... Yeah. He's regularly pretty alright in other people's movies. But Happy Gilmore just puts out trash.
It's almost like people actually try and then invite him, whereas he doesn't try and then invites others. All right, I'm gonna start recording. All right, just...
preamble for you to fall off.
I'm so worried that's what's gonna happen.
You're like immediately choked because you like forgot how to play in the 10 minutes you spent setting up OBS.
Don't talk like that. You're gonna give it ideas. Okay, I forgot to separate my audio track. Mm-hmm. I don't want to give you a nasty video. All right. So, Alt F9. Oh god. Okay. Gonna watch and see if... Can you do it?
No.
I believe in you.
That's cute.
Oh! Look at the belief! The belief! I told you!
That looks far.
Nah, it's the same distance.
Oh, it is.
No! Oh, no! 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 Top 10 anime betrays! Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Salvation. Let's finish this, Andrew. Or find out that it's broken somehow.
God, I hope not. Hey!
Sup? Oh, we just gotta edit this platform out of all the videos and no one will notice.
I mean... Doesn't matter. You made it. You have video footage of you making that oh my god. Cow.
It's because the shit, every time they're tilted up, they eat your jump.
They're wait, how did I jump over? How did I jump that without being cautious?
Yeah, you just casually did the fucking jump that always fucks us up.
What? Okay. I was gonna say, you can walk on the, if you walk on the other side of the ledge, you'll be able to make this jump. It looks bigger than it actually is.
It's just
oh no, fuck, I fell off too. I pressed shift instead of crouch. And I failed the crouch jump. Embarrassing.
No, I didn't sprint that time. The number of inputs involved is weird. It's so annoying that you can't just be already holding shift and have it run. It only does it if you run after you start moving. Oh, what are these? What are these?
I haven't gone on those yet.
You never made it to them yet?
I didn't jump to them because I was waiting for you to catch up.
Why did you fall off?
Huh? Oh, I fell off because I accidentally fell. I went off the. Oh, fuck. I went off the crouch ledge on accident. Like an idiot. And now I'm stuck not being able to get there. Like a curse.
No! That was the end! Oh, there's nothing hard left.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's really fine.
That makes me even fucking come on.
Oh fuck.
It makes me even.
If I shoot the ocean enough, I'll defeat it and then I'll live.
The ocean's just like, fine, forget it, I'm out, bye.
Jesus, if you're gonna be that way, I'm not gonna come over anymore.
No, come on.
Have fun playing Carcassonne alone. Yeah, you literally just like did that on accident earlier. Like when you weren't afraid of it. But then whenever the fear sets in, you can't do it again.
Oh my god, I fucking, like an idiot, ran myself off the ledge. I made it and I was like, oh, I think I fucked up, and then I walked off the ledge. Come on, brain. Do what you did the first time, but not. There we go. Thank you. Oh. These aren't so bad.
I'm not gonna need your footage.
Okay. Oh, fuck! I messed that up!
I'm probably supposed to touch that. I'll wait for Andrew to beat it before I maybe end the world. I don't know what the button might do.
What is this button, dude? Game
what
over.
What is that button? You having trouble? Is your brain just fried or something? Cause like
my brain just, I don't know.
This is not hard.
It's not. It really is not.
This is as far as really easy, actually.
I don't know why my brain is. Oh my god, no, Andrew, come on!
That's like the second platform.
I can't do this crouch jump. My brain is like, what is this? It's like impatience, almost. Oh my, and come on, fuck you. I made it that time, but it didn't crouch.
Well, these bolts land all over the place.
Yeah, the crosshair tells you how much of the spread is gonna happen.
I did not fall dozens of times at this part, Marty.
Come on!
This part's the easy part.
Fuck! This is bullshit.
I fell a few times, but I'm confused.
I am
the
very
level
confused.
Of stuck.
Yeah, I'm utterly baffled by being unable to just do a basic crouch jump. Fucking, that was on me. God damn it.
Yeah, you're not waiting till you're after the bend.
Marty, when are you gonna buy Halo?
There we go. God.
Then we can get destroyed in another shooter. Look how easy these things are.
Yeah.
They're like frustratingly easy. They're just dumb triangles.
I think they're there because like at the very end you're just like panicking. Oh, fuck off! Oh my god, I jumped! This game
That one totally eats your jump. I think you have to sprint or something.
This fucking
I've always made it, but I've always had this reaction of like where it looks like I'm gonna fall.
You made it. I am so mad. What the fuck? What in the fuck? Now I feel like an embarrassment. I got here just fine last time. Got all the way.
Hey. Okay. You even jumped that time. Use the rail. You're gonna want the rail.
Yeah, that's what I'm...
And that's it. Don't fuck up. It's super over now. And then one last scary jump.
It's over, finally.
Yeah. What's this thing do? Can we use it? Is it a victory thing? I just thought it might do something.
Is it a victory thing?
It's like sideways and some bullshit, like... I just thought that might be the victory spot. Is there a victory spot? Is there a way to win the mode?
I think this is just like... I think we have to set one up. You know what I bet? I bet no one ever gets here, so they didn't bother.
Well, we hated ourselves enough to stick it out. End video. Long live the king. One bullet. It actually went by me, so it went...